Ahoj, já jsem Míša a vítám se další části ze hry Life is Strange. V minulé části nám Jefferson zastřelil Chloe. Pomalu se k tomu dostáváme na Chloe a podle mě v tom nejde nemá zase takový prsty, jak jsem si původně myslel. Protože ten mě vůbec nenapadl, že Jefferson tohle to všechno zaviní, no. Tak už jdeme na to.
Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa.
What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel,
why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Oh, no. Chloe. Look out.
What the fuck?
Jak já tě nenávidím. To jsem si myslel, že jsi hodnej. Hezký, no. Takže teď jsme kde v temné komoře. Ani bych se tomu nedivil. No jasně, že jsme tady. Do háje. Kam tohle dospělo? Epizoda 5. Poslední. Tak jo, Max. Jsi živá, ne? You'll see.
Chloe. What? Where?
To se ptáš?
It's a dark room.
Victoria. Jste nevšim, ty.
Is anybody out there? Please, help!
Victoria. Promluvit.
Victoria,
Wake up. Wake up.
No tak, ty nás může zachránit.
Oh shit. Jefferson kidnaps Victoria too.
Tak si to už mi štve. Promiňte, ale já vždycky, když tu hru zapnu a pak to.
This is so bad.
Odtrhnu.
Help! Somebody help me!
Stříkačka?
God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate. Oh shit, that's me. He took that shot last night.
Sakra, vozík.
If I could move it towards me.
Nohu, nohu. Jo.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Přesně, Max, skoro. Ale když se odsud teď dostaneme, tak budeme eventuálně v pohodě.
I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
To jo. Jak soustředit se? Max, teď se můžeš jedno... Když vlastně nemůžeš, když jsi takhle to, no. Hezký, no, Max.
I promise I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
No právě. Takže. Takhle. Yeah.
Great. Oh, Max.
Ty fotografické úchyle.
This angle highlights your purity, see.
Čistotu?
A slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh Christ.
Kdyby jsi měl z druhého, tak bysme klidně nafotili, co i mohli, že jo? Když to byste ani nedělali.
Hold that stare there! Stay still!
Jdi do prdele. Max, prober se. No tak přece takhle nemůžem to.
Oh, Max! You fucked up my shot!
No tak jdi někam s tou tvojí fotkou.
We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie.
To selfie strašně. I still hate that word.
But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places.
To jsi byl ty, kdo jí udělal to.
Wait. Let me try this angle.
Takže to nebyl Nathan, hezký. Já už vím, ty jsi do toho uvrtal, toho Nathana.
Don't move!
Protože on je psychicky nestabilní. A takhle se do toho uvrtal. A dal jsem mu takhle léky za to.
Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows and an eye for a whole lot.
Proč o něm mluvíš v minulém čase?
As his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay.
Ty jsi ho zabil, že jo?
Nice. Good.
Oh, že jsi ho zabil. Eyes. Max, no tak prober se. Na co jsme sem cestovali, když jsi tak zdrogovaná?
So goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone. And you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused
on school. Ale co, kdybychom se vrátili na tu fotku, co vyfotil Vagan? Mohli bychom Chloe bagovat a nejít na tu skládku.
Chloe, right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her.
Že ji Nathan zbavil? Zabil?
But she had a troubled history, like most Arcadia Bay dropouts.
Tak ty si dal pěkný úchyl.
Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift.
Pardon, potřeboval jsem si napít.
Okay. No Now this looks good.
Max.
Maybe a few more close-ups.
My jsme se neměli vracet do téhle fotky.
Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way.
Vy se nezbláznil.
A new dose will calm you down.
No. No, tak Max.
Now don't move or this will hurt much.
No, to jsme to teda vyvedli.
Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
Tak co řekl v té první epizodě ve třídě? Že by jsem měl čekat.
Always.
Tomáš, my jsme se sem vrátili, bysme to a místo toho tě zdrogoval ještě víc. To jsme to vyvedli teda. No. Počkat, tak to se nestalo. Místo toho byl naštvaný, no.
I can't believe that happened. So sick.
Ale tady jsou ty fotky. To. Ale vážně tě nemůžeš probudit.
Victoria. Hey, Victoria. It's Max. Can you hear me? Max. Oh God, where are we? Oh, what's happening? You've been drugged like Kate and me. Do you remember how you got here?
No, I don't know. Wait, you warned me. You warned me about Nathan. Then I went to Jefferson for help and he was acting so weird.
That's
the last thing I remember. And I can't move my hands. Help me, Max. Please. I'm sorry for everything.
Listen carefully. Mark Jefferson kidnapped us. He's using Nathan as well. Jefferson is very dangerous, so we have to get out of here before he comes back.
Max. I just can't believe this is real. I don't want to die like this. I'm only 18.
Mám plán.
Victoria, please listen. I have a plan.
Přesně to pomůže, plán.
Really? How? Max, I'm so scared.
So am I. But we don't have time to be scared.
Tak jo, Max.
We have to fight back. Now.
Max, I can't even move my arms.
Tak to je blbý.
How are we supposed to fight?
I'm not going to let that asshole get away with this. I need you to be strong. I can't do this alone. We need to act while we're clear-headed. If he toses us again, we'll forget everything.
I'm not strong, Max. Look at me. Look what I did to Kate Marsh. Now she's in the hospital, and I'm here.
We're both here, okay?
I just can't believe this is happening. That Jefferson would do this to me. To us.
Victoria, we will find a way to escape. I promise.
Max, I believe you.
Neboj, to zvládnem.
I've warned you about Nathan. You went to Jefferson for help. It's all my fault. God, I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
Našla za pomoc za Jeffersonem právě.
Okay. I broke those vials when I kicked the trolley.
Fotky. Ukaž fotky.
Whoa. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Když myslíš?
This might work. Please work.
Max, ty jsi... jako já nevím, co máš za plán tady, jo. Upřímně. Tak schválně, no. Ale tady jo, fakt si víc při sobě.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand.
Jo, na mém místě, já jsem s ní před chvilkou mluvil.
You're the winner, Max. I choose you. Your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here. Replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
No.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question.
Fuck.
Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura.
And those lucky few
become my models, my subjects.
Yes, you're a psychopath.
Přesně.
And this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
Seattle? Tyjo. To je zapustí, jo, to jsou těžký témata. Řekni mi tohle, co když nás zase zdroguje.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense.
But
that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me.
Yeah.
It's better when they don't know. Like pure,
fuck
sweet.
You gay. Up. Kate přežila.
Kate believed and she survived. You failed to break her. She's stronger than ever. And she'll outlive you.
She'll certainly outlive you. Who knows? Maybe I'll pay Kate a visit.
Navštívíš to ani náhodou.
You will
já
not
jsem nepodváděl, abych
I want
to...
you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office.
Měl jsem jít proti tobě.
Měl jsem jít proti tobě. For setting him up for me. I do know that the
měl jsem jít proti tobě, já už to vím. Kdybych mohl, tak se tam vrátím a jdu proti tobě.
You used Nathan.
I prefer the term manipulated. Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around.
To, no právě, on na tom byl... On na tom byl psychicky špatně.
Teacher-student relationships.
A právě proto ho využil.
For a while.
Did you tell him
Nathan klidně mohl být třeba i normální.
Stupid Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access... to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber.
That's
the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Tak to mění zase úplně všechno. Takže já už to vím. Takže řeknu vám to takhle. Jefferson ho využil. Nathan byl tak blbej z toho, že se začal chovat jako on a zkusil to na Rachel. Jenomže to nějak podcenil a předávkoval jí. Ale víte, co je mi divný? Že když jsme byli oblečení za Rachel a šli za Nathanem do té restaurace u dvou velryb, tak na nás začal Rachel, jakože překvapený. že prostě, že kdyby věděl, že kdyby váš to takhle zabil, tak proč by na nás věk takhle Rachel? Kdyby vážně zakopal on. Víte co? Já si myslím, že to má prostě Jefferson. Jo.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why?
Nechci.
Why?
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 Start listening to me, you dumb cunt.
Ty mě začni poslouchat, ty kid.
I'm sorry, Max. That was not cool. Anyway. Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so...
Ale
this is a favor.
Možná by
You're
tam
evil.
To, ale...
Oh, I see. You and your friends almost beat Nathan to death. See, we're not so different.
Yes, yes, we are. I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body.
Takže ty jsi ho zakopal, ty hejzle.
I can't compromise my vision with
Takže on je mrtvý, hezký, chudák Nathan, ty jo. Vím, že teď asi to, ale je prostě chudák.
You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice.
Jaký jako?
Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you.
Po mně nic nezůstane, ani náhodou.
Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out.
Max, co děláme?
I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your workout.
Max. Co děláme?
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Myslíš? Promluvit.
Oh. Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really
no,
need
ale
to go
počkej,
over these
pictures, to říct, ale nevím
especially
ještě
while
co.
They're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
Můj deník.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
Víš, co teď udělám? Vrátím se do té fotky. To teď udělám. Je to těž nevíš, že... že mám schopnost. To není to moc to daleko, to se vrátíme, až nějak moc do minulosti se vracíme. To ani nefotila v hlavě, že tuhle fotku.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner
jo, my jsme
and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a
tak a teď se chci poslouchat, co nám řekne.
Right back where I started this insane week. And nobody is going to hurt Chloe ever again.
Your portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of our
photography. Já furt nemůžu přijít na to, co on tady řekne, že prostě, že jsme si to nevšimli.
Now Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
O, to zajímá.
Who cares? This class is hella bullshit.
I'll pretend you didn't say that and let you try to answer one more.
Sorry, there's no time left. I mean, your class is almost over.
Oh.
Hmm.
Well,
Thanks for the warning, Max. So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture quite popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear defined features. You can learn more when you finish reading the assigned chapters. Clearly, Max doesn't have the time.
Hey guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes
to change time.
The to San
Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first. Let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard.
That girl, Max, is very.
I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room.
Jasně, to je chytrý. Počkat, ale teď máme na něj číslo.
I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet.
Mark Jefferson.
Found you.
Kontakt. Jo, máme ho. A píšeme mu zprávu.
For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast.
Jo. Dobře, Max, sepsala se to velmi stručně.
You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole.
Jasně, dáme mu tu fotku.
So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison.
Počkat, co Chloe, Max?
The past was in the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?
Yeah. Kate, můžu...
It doesn't matter what happens to me. I have to save Chloe.
Utěšit. Určitě ji utěšíme.
Oh, hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people.
Jo.
We all care. We're all here.
Přesně takhle bych to řekl.
You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
To jo. Jak... Co to bylo? Fotka? To Max, ty fotíš v minulosti. To není zrovna nejlepší cesta. No, díky za achievement teď. Zajímavý. Hodně zajímavý. Dokonce i auto. Obří velká. Skříňka. Lepka. Flašky. Tyjo, tak to jako je co? Mi chcete říct. Sakra. Vůbec nechápu. Jak tady to mám asi vyfotit, když jsme teď v tady ty epizodě úplně v háji. To je zajímavý. To je prolog, pondělí, úterý, středa, čtvrtek, pátek. Chápu, to je po těch dnech, no. Tady to prostě nechápu, tu lepku. Fakt prostě ne. Fakt ne. Tak jo, jsem zpátky.
Oh, Rachel. I'm sorry.
Chudák. Pojď. Dát fotku.
Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
Yes, I see. But maybe you shouldn't.
And why not?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
I will be when Victoria understands that hiding behind a screen, posting videos of people is
incredibly cruel and unfair. You're smart enough to know how easy it is to hurt somebody, to destroy their life. I just want you to think about how much it would hurt if somebody did that to you. You can always make the right choice, Victoria. I know you've got a good heart. I've seen it.
Listen, I didn't...
You don't have to explain. There's no reason for you to be so insecure that you can't be happy with your own talent. Wouldn't it be better to lift people up than to bring them down? You could inspire people.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about now, do I, Mr. Jefferson?
I think I should stay out of this one, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
That's okay, too.
That was kind of random, Max. What did you mean?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, that was easy.
No, it wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell. The first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Well, thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Já nejsem skromný. Tak tady budeme doufat, že David udělal svý práci. To se nestalo. A to se stalo, to nechápu. To se nestalo. A zase se to stalo. To se taky nestalo. A místo toho šli za Jeffersonem. To je dobře. To se nestalo. Místo toho Jefferson byl zavřen. I Nathan. Kate se nepokusila skočit, což je dobře. Místo toho našli Rachel. Chloe Rachel nenašla. A my jsme vyhráli soutěž. Jefferson nezabil Chloe. A místo toho se Max připravovala do San Francisca zřejmě. Jo, my vážně letíme. Jo, Maxe, ty jsi zapomněla podstatnou věc.
Wow. Okay, you're okay, Max. You're safe on a plane. I hope I did everything right this time.
No, that okay. Yeah.
Good work, David.
Dobře. Yeah. Let's go, Cash.
Chloe, you're alive.
Ale je hodná.
I did it. I fixed everything. Wowzer.
Tak nádo teda ne. To se blíží tak či tak, si myslím, protože stejně to tak nádo přijde. Jak chceš nebo ne. Bohužel si pamatuju, že ukázka na pátou epizodu byla s temný komagy jedna scéna, která tam ještě nebyla, takže se trošku bojím, jak to celý dopadne.
It's so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
To je tak zamotný s tím časem, že Max si vím, že Max to psychicky zvládá.
I have to admit, I love being called an artist.
Když myslíš.
Beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts.
Hmm. Yeah. Škoda. Jo. Ještě, že jsme mu napsali. Jo. Jo. Přesně. Škoda, že nemůžeme pokračovat na další straně.
Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time.
Oh.
When we were innocent.
To chápu.
We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed,
but
I'm so excited too.
Fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and
active. Yeah.
Thank you.
A že už se blížíme. 16 stupňů.
We hope you enjoyed your trip and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
To chápu.
How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
Ani ne.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell. So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic.
No,
to bylo. I totally get it, Principal Wells.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guide you wanted in San Francisco. But we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am.
Dio.
We're not even there.
Tak jo, Max.
Oh, Christ.
To není dobrý.
Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
A je za sebou. Kdybychom se nezasekli třeba 100 000 let dopředu a byli jsme pak v háji. Takže teď jsme v San Francisku, předpokládám. Jo, galerie. No. Tak schválně, jaká tu bude vystavená dnešní fotka. Ta naše, myslím. Jak tu bude vystavená, kde, jak. A co na to budou říkat lidi? Tak jo, Max. Já furt se bojím toho tornáda.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact,
you're a noteworthy adult.
Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be.
Hell, yeah.
I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm going to eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Taky se bojíš, Max, že jo?
Wowzer, Max. You did it. Somehow.
Jo,
I went from
dolů.
The dark room to this gallery. I've been through so many realities in one week.
fotografie.
Weird.
No, když myslíš. Tak jo. Oh, zajímavá fotka. Tak, ty jsi v skutku zajímavá.
Aren't you from Blackwell Academy? I wanted to go there, but I didn't get in. They have such a cool program. I bet you're learning a lot.
To jo, to jo.
It's great to read all these comments. Even the mean ones.
Tak inspirující. Se jde a další proč. Začíná tady. Takže díky tohle. Skutku inspirující. Tak jo, to je hezký. Tak se jdem pouknout, jestli je tu nějaká fotka.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Not anymore.
That was so shocking. I have one of his monographs too.
Hold on to it.
Bojí, to Jefferson.
His work is going to be worth serious cash.
Are you Max Caulfield? Bravo on your entry. I'm the art critic for Iris Inn magazine, and we would love to include you in a piece about future trendsetters in photography. I'll send you the details this week if
no,
that's okay.
Nevadí.
Congratulations for your piece.
Děkuji. Nevadí to ani v nejmenším.
Not my style, but the neon is a nice representation. Oh shit. Pretentious alert.
Ne. Tak jo, tak jdem nahoru. Tady si to nebude moje fotka, jak vás ukřižu. Je taková náhoda, že se baví o Jeffersonovi.
I know it's kind of simple, but... Oh, hey, you're the one who entered the self-portrait. Or actually, do you call it a selfie? Anyway, I was very impressed about how you subverted it to make all of your photo subjects to focus. Oh, very yeah. Smart.
Děkuji.
So, how are you handling your new fame as a photographer?
I don't feel like a famous photographer yet.
Mm-hmm. Every journey starts with the first step. I'm only a Blackwell bureaucrat, not an artist. But you've made us proud with the great response to your work so far.
Tak jo, mám štěstí.
I don't know. I'm just lucky. There's no way I'm a real photographer yet.
Don't sell yourself short, Max.
Maybe I feel guilty for celebrating.
Leave that to me.
Yeah.
I should have been more proactive
about
Kate Marsh and her awful situation. She's strong, and I'm glad she made it out of that hell. I should have put my foot down with Nathan Prescott. Or put my foot in his ass.
Mark Jefferson was good about hiding his tracks. We were all fooled by him.
Most of all me. As you might know, I have a weakness for prestige. And
yeah.
Jefferson had such a great reputation. Nobody expected him to be so disturbed. I couldn't believe the police found those sick photos in his dark room. Oh, those poor girls.
At least he's in jail along with Nathan for kidnapping and murder.
And Sean Prescott is now under serious investigation for all his years
of
corruption. Money and power can only protect you for so long at Arcadia Bay. The irony is that for once, Sean Prescott actually had no clue what was going on with Jefferson. And he even brought him to Blackwell.
Divné počasí.
Now if we can just figure out what's going on with the weather.
No, přijde to tornádo.
Maybe everything will be like it was before.
Environmental science is above my pay grade, Max. But it sure would be nice to get back to Blackwell Academy the way it was before.
To jo.
I'm hoping this is a fresh start, Principal Wells.
Like I said before, you're an adult now, Max. You can call me Ray. Oh, at least for this event. Now, if you'll excuse me, I hear the buffet calling me again.
Chápu, děkuji.
Champagne makes me think of me and Chloe getting busted with that wine.
S jakým vínem?
Škoda,
že jsem to nezažil s tebou, Max.
Well, I have to say, this is the best everyday hero show I've seen since it began. All the pictures say a lot about our times. Bravo.
Thank you.
How much would you pay for that? That is different. Loving the
Hi, excuse me. You're Max Caulfield, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Sorry to bother you, but my name is Danny Lee, and I'm with the Berkeley News Herald. I edit their art section, and I totally dig your work. Now, I know the whole ironic selfie thing is kind of played out, but there's something timeless about your images, so I'd love to set up an appointment or interview with you when you get a chance. Here's my card. So great talking with you, Max.
You too, Danny.
Max, this is not totally a fit, right?
Bad exposure.
A je to naše fotka.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi. You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Max. Chloe, zavolej Chloe, jo?
Chloe! Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude.
No, rychle zavolej Chloe, jestli ještě naživu teda.
Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot.
Ty jsi blbá.
Oh, come on. Please answer.
Jako fakt?
Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. Jdi do majáku, k majáku.
Hello? Hello?
Sakra, Max.
Oh my god. The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't think
rychle
shit.
Do té fotky,
Chloe,
že?
Die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
Musíme jít, pojď. Dělej. Pojď.
There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
Musíme jít rychle.
I guess everybody is a photographer
Ježiš,
now.
To musí jít tak pomalu.
Excuse me, I'd love to ask you a few questions
but,
about your work.
Zrovna sorry, teď. But... takhle nějak.
Oh, you're Max Caulfield, right?
Ne.
Tell me what kind of instant camera you use.
Yeah, can we talk later? Thanks.
Sakra lidi.
I literally do not have the time to deal with everybody.
Před minutou bych vás to, ale teď potřebuji zachránit Chloe. Tam ani nejde pořádně zaostřit, když si všimnete.
Oh, hey. I told you to get into your photography.
Ježiši, jsem to povedl, tak mě vyrušíš.
Focus, Max. Chloe needs you now.
Takhle... takhle je to moc rozostřený. Tak, jsme tam. Tak jo, Max, doufej, že se ti to povede. Tady jsme v jaký době?
Oh, shit! Oh, my head!
Jo, Max, jde to ten čas tě normálně zabíjí.
It feels like reality is breaking apart.
Max.
What am I doing to time?
Tebe to normálně zabijí, už se mi začíná myslet.
I just have to make one simple change, so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple.
Malou, maličkou jenom.
Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
Tak jo, fine. Takže co se stalo? Dala si to do deníku. Logicky. Co? Když jsme přece to, když jsme ho přece nahlásili. Max, co se stalo? Teď jsme ho přece nahlásili a to však strháme jednu fotku, ho vrátí zpátky? Doháje Max.
Oh, fuck. God, no. I'm back here again?
No, to já taky.
Everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class.
To jo.
You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now.
Ani náhodou.
The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Přesně.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer.
Vážně? A Max?
Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh. I had to let Victoria Chase go.
Yucky.
You let her.
Don't be stupid, okay?
Kde?
She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
Oh,
kde?
As if you care.
Kde? Kde je Jefferson? Řekni mi, kde je?
Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift.
Ale ne, vykašlal jsem se na
ten contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph.
To ty jsi tady zapálil.
Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
No.
He burned my diary. That's why I'm still here.
Tak proto.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you.
Ale nech mě. Tak nádu, no.
Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside?
Viděl jsem to.
Like I said, something weird.
Ty to víš? Ty víš, že mi přitáhne čas, že mluvíš takhle divně.
Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions.
Někam.
I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth.
Víš co?
At least, that's the last lecture. You'll ever have to hear from me.
Nech si ty své přednášky pro někoho jinýho.
Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet.
Potichu, 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 potichu. Max, Max. No tak.
Please.
Ne.
Don't do this.
To je ta ukázka. Když mě chceš zdrogovat, no spíš už mě tímhletím zabiješ. Protože to je docela silná dávka, co si teď chceš dát? Max, jak nemůžu, jo, můžu přitočit. Tak to je divný. Proč jsem to mohl přitočit a bych to mohl přeskočit až sem?
What?
Co? Co to bylo? David! Ježiši. Jau, Davide, pozor!
No, David, no!
Jesus! David Madsen! He's out cold. Good. I always hated that fascist fuck. Everybody at Blackwell did, right, Max? Okay.
Sakra. Moje jediná naděje, jak ty jí zabiješ.
Ty jo. You, no more nosebleeds.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last...
A jakou?
Request.
abychom ho zdrželi už to.
You got me, Max.
Už to chápu.
How can I deny that face?
Krom světla. Poslední fotka.
Would you take one last picture of me? I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that, but I think you've finally learned from me.
Ani ne. Kdyby si věděl, že jsem předročil čas, tak si v háji. Poslední fotka. Hele, on byl za to achievement. Aha. Tak jo, toho zdrželo a teď... Jo, Davide, kde seš?
I promise. This final dose won't hurt. What?
Moc to teda nepomohlo. Takové.
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
Oh, super. Sakra, použít.
Get the camera next to you.
Jo, to je dobrý.
No gun, no balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not
going to stop me.
Sakra.
Jefferson, it's over.
Grab that bottle.
Sakra, Davide, já nevím, že se netrefí.
Going to stop.
Grab your gun now.
Got it.
Sakra. Tak jo.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop.
Take that table.
Yes, sir.
Co ti to bude?
Jefferson, it's
zatáhnout. Tak. Jasně. Jo, Davide, do něj. Do něj a je to. Díky. Díky Bohu.
Are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
No, thank me. You brought me here.
Jasně. Takže ta SMS-ka fungovala.
He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, Chloe,
now it's your turn to be captured in a moment.
Chloe,
he burned everything, including all of my photos.
Warren,
yes.
To mě napadlo už na začátku epizody, Max.
Shit, no signal.
No ty se tomu divíš, když je venku to tornádo.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore.
Nevěděl jsem, že řídíš. Asi bych se s tebou měl promluvit.
I had no idea he was this sick.
David? Are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was going to kill me. Like he did to Victoria Chase.
Oh, no. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It's part of his sick plans.
I wasn't surprised when you accused Nathan of drugging Kate Marsh. I thought so too. And Max, I treated Kate like shit. I know she's a good person, but I'm not. I hope I get to tell her that soon.
Určitě jo.
Me too. I think that would make her very happy.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. I just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only I wasn't so stupid.
No, I told Principal Wills Nathan had a gun and almost used it, but he didn't want to believe me. I should have been more loud.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation.
Chloe je mrtvá.
I had all the high-tech toys, well, you had each other.
Jsme skvělý tým.
We are a great team.
That's one of my problems. I'm not good at teamwork. Never was. Even in the service.
I can't even imagine what you went through.
I'm not gonna make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great.
To jo, no.
I tried to be a good father, too. But you saw how that went.
You tried. It's obvious you care. Even if your methods are
fucked up. I know.
I'm glad I stood up for you.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but
to
it's
jo.
Hard to come home after war.
No, tak to je jasný,
those
že
people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope.
Víte co, já jsem rád, že jsem se ho tenkrát zastal. Já jsem se ho zastala a díky za to.
Chloe, she would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother.
To už
I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me step douche. So where is Chloe?
Řekneme mu pravdu, on se z toho zhroutí. Ale tu Chloe všetce můžeme mít zachránit, takže se tady ta realita vůbec nestane. Neřekneme mu pravdu, on se nezhroutí a bude v iluzi, že je živá. A pak ji zachráníme a stejně se ta realita nestane. Sakra, jsem chtěl
David,
říct pravdu.
She was pretty stressed out, so she went to go medicate before I ended up in here. So she's okay.
Oh, yeah. Thank God. For once I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier.
Yes, yeah.
I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you.
Hezký,
no. You've seen enough of this room.
Pojď, Max. Jdeme to vrátit do pořádku, než zjistí, že jsme mu kecali.
Okay, teacher. Let's see what kind of photo evidence you shit all over this computer.
Jefferson will end up in jail. But Chloe is dead.
You are gonna fry.
Tak Chloe.
Oh, Chloe. I'm gonna save you. For the last time.
Myslíš? Tak jdem. Zatím to jenom slyším, jo? Ale myslím, že to venku... No, venku to teda vypadá. Když jde i Chloe volala, že je to. Prosím tě, že je vaganí poblíž.
Warren, can you hear me? Never mind, listen. Do you have that photo you took last night?
No.
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Wells Diner.
Dobře, dobře.
I'm trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Tak jo.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside.
Ale udrží.
Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are.
Neboj.
Okay.
Neboj.
Me too. But
umím vracet čas.
Yet,
umím vracet čas, na to nezapomínej. Když vlastně ty to nevíš, ale Max to ví. Tak pojď, Max. Ale vypadá. I trust Limbo have been warning you people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how I pay all those taxes! Nathan, nebo to, že by? You have one new message. Message received yesterday
at 9 p.m. Max, it's Nathan.
Já mám předvídatelský sopu.
I'm sorry.
Sakra.
I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next.
Sakra. Já to věděl, to Nathana prostě jenom zneužili. Já to prostě věděl, tyjo. Který ten prostě za to nemohl. Já věděl jsem to, až když jsem dohrál čtvrtou epizodu, no a to vyjedl. Který ten prostě za to nemohl. Což je hrozný, že jo, kvůli tomu, jak se choval, ale... No, hezký Max. Ale komu? Já nevím, kde jsi. Když chceš pomoct, tak mi řekni, kde jsi. Jau. Čas. No tak, Evan. Pomoc.
Evan, did you see that tornado? Get the hell out of here!
Max, there's no way I can pass up these images. Just look at it!
You can't take a picture when you're dead. Now move your ass.
Okay, if you insist.
That's it. Vidíš?
Oh, Max, you do know things. You're such an idiot.
To nech bejt.
We'll find a safe spot until this blows over, okay?
Now I better listen to the real everyday hero. Come with me.
I have to help somebody else first.
Tak jo. Nebyl tady ten, co volal. Už tvé tělo hezký. No, máš snad se jenom to překročit, když jdeme sem. Že jo. Eliso! Jak ses tam dostala?
Shit! Eliso needs help again.
No, budu se snažit. Eliso, hlavně nevyšilová. Pomoc.
Elisa, are you okay? Let me help you down. What
the shit, Max? Whenever you show up, I have to get out of the way.
Ne. Max. Ježiši, co děláš? Max, teď já mu... Ty jsi blbá. No, Eliso, počkej, já musím pomoct tomu Evanovi, protože on jinak tady to. Přeskočí, jde mu pomůžem, no. Tak pojď. Já už vím, jak ti pomůžu, Eliso. To je ta Elisa, prostě každou epizodu vždy se dostane do takových potíží, že... Tady to. Tak jo, Eliso. Pojď. No vidíš. To jo. Tak jo. Ty ale, ta Elisa tam úplně dostala, jak se dostala tam. Mrtvé tělo. To už bude mrtvé. Je mi to líto, ženská, asi kdokoliv. Malba.
I can't think about all those children.
Max, tady je to Gnádo a ty si prohlížíš Malby. Poznámky.
Mystery solved. But nobody gets a reward.
Co? Já to na ní mám čas teď číst. Chce mi číst o nějakých kočkách, když stejně to... Že máme dostat sem? Jo, sem. O, hezký hoří tu. Už jenom je tu ještě někdo uhořel. Já nevím, Max.
If we can make it out of this, Chloe.
Vešková skříň. Sakra.
He's dead. Electrocuted.
Max, to stačí.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me.
Jak to uděláme? Jak to udělá?
I'm stuck here unless I put out this fire first.
Max.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and
Jak zbýt okno. Hele, nace mi nějaký časopis, Max.
Don't fail me, Fusebox.
No nesklamu, ale oni pak zabijou toho rybáře, že jo?
Oh no.
Max, vezmeme si tady něco, jestli tu bude. Zkusíme jak zasklít okno. Třeba... Já nevím. Co si vezmem? Jasně. Zůstaneme tady. A přetočíme čas. Co ty na to, Max? Tak. Mezitím zůstaneme tady. Tak. Ještě jsem to vymyslel. Neboj. Kdyby si viděli. Joha. To jsem nedomyslel. Tak.
You should get out of here.
How is dying?
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need one.
Tak jo, Max. Teď už snad nikdo třeba pomoc nebude. Třeba pokud zase Elisa někde nezakopne, nebo ji někdo netrefí. Všechno už je možný. Tak, pojď Max. Jdeme to tu celý vyřešit. Velký pokuda. Co to je? Oheň, to se mi nezdá. Proč přebíč čas? Sakra. Zastavit oheň. Zastavit oheň. Max, zastavit oheň. Písek, písek. Mám písek. No tak, Max. To jako musíš vidět, že to vyboukne. No, teď už je snad tento. Já si myslím, že písek je ideální. No se to tu zastaví, no a je to. Podívat se, no. Ty si vážně chceš vyfotit do Hollywoodu? No, když chci. No, to tak nádu je tamhle, ale ty si to fotíš v Hollywoodu. To je ta Maxina logika. A moje logika, že? Vezme se asi nedostane, co?
Damn, this is blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner.
Auto! Co je na ním? Proč na ní můžu to? Čo nemůžu to? Jasně, ty si chceš vyfotit ty auto na střeše. A ti říkám, Max, ty už jsi prostě blázen. Tak se na to kouknem. No ještě pět fotek chceš vyfotit. Jo, Max, ty jsi... to už ani... No.
She's not here. I hope she's in a shelter. I never even asked her name.
Tak jo.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test.
Aspoň to má jídlo.
At least nobody's going to storm it here.
Přesně to jsem si tady říkal, Max.
Go get him, Juliet.
Jo, to je hodná Juliet. Juliet je taky třída.
Max! Oh, Max! Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay?
To vegený tělo, Joey spíš tě nejchvěl, byl moc vegená, to není blbej.
Gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
Nemusel, neměl.
So glad everybody is safe here.
Frank?
But I need that photo from Warren.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, it makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
Oh, Frank. I don't know how to say this, so... I just... Rachel is dead.
God, no, please. Please, no, no, not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the names you gave us to track down a farmhouse. My professor, Jefferson... has this creepy photo torture room.
And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him!
Yeah.
You saw. You saw Rachel.
Yeah. Bojo.
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
He used
some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No, what have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. It's not how it happened.
To chápu, že jo. Kdyby čekal, že vás takhle někdo opustí.
I know. She obviously cared about you, Frank.
Rachel cared about a lot of people. Especially Chloe. But, now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing.
Yeah.
Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max.
Just some rap.
Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Aspoň že tak. Divná, ale fajn.
Come on, Joyce. Focus on the people here.
Pompidou, kudo.
At least Frank still has Pompidou at his side.
Aspoň že jsem to s tímto, že by Frank, ty si chceš sednout, tak si sedni.
Max, give yourself one moment to do nothing.
On jak roztomilej ten Pompidou, když to.
I convinced Chloe I could rewind time. So, what's the point of this power? What's the lesson? To keep fixing what I keep fucking up? No, because I didn't ask for this gift.
Not to you, no.
But I was able to stop Mark Jefferson.
To je taky pravda.
And now I can stop Chloe from dying. For the last time.
Doufám, že máš pravdu. Ten Pompidou je prostě to. To tak národy, to už je tak blízko, že? Tak jo, Pompidou. Jsi hodnej. Kdybych mohl, tak ti dám pamlsek. Ještě, že tu jsi. Tak jo, fakt ne.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you. But I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
You should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
Maxi,
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah.
Jo, Max, jestli mu teď všechno vyšlíš do pusy, tak buď to všechno, že jsi blázen, nebo ti uvěří,
anebo...
Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Ew.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Jo, to dost zkrátila.
Is that all?
Zabil Chloe.
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because... Because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but
to jako...
it seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory.
Aha,
what happened with
hezky,
Jefferson?
Hezky.
Did he hurt you?
Yo.
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me.
Max, ty nemluvíš vůbec s tou pusou.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known.
To jo, no.
I want to kill that son of a bitch.
To nemusíš.
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again.
Jo.
Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed your, or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Jako fakt?
All this destruction is my fault.
Give me a break. You sure the hell didn't give yourself time travel powers?
I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
To
even
jo.
If it's from a wizard or a wormhole. You're part of something
to právě,
bigger.
Že, to je taky pravda.
I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this.
Neboj, když tak chráním Chloe,
have fucking
tak to
clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes.
Tak mi dej tu fotku.
I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
To jo. Děkuju za fotku. Děkuju.
I can't seem to escape the two whales.
Hey. Be careful out there.
Děkuju. Tak Max, dej mu tu pusu už.
For luck.
Sice to v té budoucnosti ne to, ale...
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know, Warren.
Of course you do.
I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
Tak to pak ještě nezapomeň na pusu v té tamtý realitě. Jinak ten Varen už se pak z tebe zblázní, jak to. Jako ještě, když všechno bylo relativně v pohodě. Tak jo.
Got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
No. Chloe.
Jesus, dude, what is up with you?
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me too. What's going on, Max?
We have to
find Nathan right now. He's gonna
sorry, Warren.
To Rachel. Let's go now. Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're going to...
Yeah.
You're
You're gonna die if you do.
You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
No, on tě nedostal Nathan.
Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Jo.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit. Nathan is the fucking serial killer. We saw the proof. Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
On je mrtvej.
Nathan is dead. And you're in danger.
That fucker is already dead? How do you
know? Že jsem se vrátil v čase, kloub.
I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Jefferson mi ublížil.
Chloe. Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't.
Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into
this. Za to může Jefferson.
Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
To je hrozné rozhodnutí.
Chloe, I'm gonna tell you the truth, no matter what. I changed your past. And I had to make a terrible choice, and I...
Přesně, no.
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but... But you ended up in a car crash instead.
You
saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And... You were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life.
Přesně.
For you, I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality.
No.
I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been.
To bylo strašný, Chloe.
I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you.
Mm-hmm.
But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and...
Yeah.
I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation?
Mm-hmm.
Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together.
Přesně, Chloe.
Right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
No.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David,
no, přesně.
He'll believe us, and he can actually stop him. Right?
Is that why you stuck up for him? Because you think he can help us, really? Mm-hmm.
David mě zachránil.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead right now.
Max,
no.
I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there.
No.
So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Jo.
Okay. You've been through so much.
Já jsem taká, že se mi to povedlo na první pokus.
After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing.
Hmm.
We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
No, tak já ti věřit budu, Chloe. Tak jo, konečně tě Jefferson nezabil. A místo toho jsme šli za Davidem. Neměli souboj. Místo toho, to byl v přesile, tak to je dobře. Sakra, proč jsme... Kde to jsme? Chloe, kde to jsme?
I see that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude? Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again. Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart.
And yeah.
I traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week.
Hmm.
Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time.
Theo, Theo, Chloe, yeah, no, Mrs.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, time warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that will obviously never
fail. Oh, yeah.
We were meant to be together.
Tak jo, ale jako holky, já nevím, jestli si to uvědomíte, ale za váma sakra je to nádo velký, jak to jak to.
We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right? Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. And the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse. Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it.
Is this stop beating yourself up, okay? We both paid our dues already on that. God, look at that.
Tak do něj, co jsem slyšel.
Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge.
Myslíš?
The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Než myslíš?
Chloe... I've got your back, Max.
Sakra.
Whoa.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of
Time.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Yeah.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly
captured
the... Je to špatně.
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody?
Jo, Max, to jsme se tu jako zasekli.
Be calm and don't freak out. Yet.
Co to je? Halo, toto nikdo nevidíte, lidi?
She saw humanity is tortured, right?
What's going on? Nobody even cares.
Halo.
Keep that to yourself.
Halo, toto nevidíte, že...
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Co ty teď mluví o temný komoře?
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time?
Zničilo. My jsme totálně zničili čas. Max, řeknu ti jedno velké tajemství. Trvale jsme zničili čas. Tohle to se podívám vždycky, tyjo. Jako fakt.
I don't care if this is a dream or a nightmare.
I'm taking this picture.
Jasně, Max, jdi si to. Ale máš takový foťák, to je hezký efekt. Iris, hezký, no. To chci jenom ještě vyfotit obří ve velku. Mačkaný papír.
Not yet, you bastard.
Počkat, co to bylo?
Not yet, you bastard.
Jako fakt? Ty jo, Jeffers, ne? Lidi, já jsem si pro jistotu trošku zesílil mikrofon, protože jsem se
lekl,
že mám hrozně slabý mikrofon. Takže pokud bych zase moc zřval, tak mi to prosím vás napište. Takže jo, teď jsme v takový jiný
realit.
Jasně, promluvíme se o tom, jak tě kopnu mezi nohy.
Takhle.
V temné komoře.
Inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
Jako fakt? Jako nemáš na vybranou, Max? Miluji vás, co ti neřeknu. Naše temná komora taky nemají. No tak třeba miluji vás.
I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Call me Mark. We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted, especially since there's nobody left in your life.
Dohaje.
I love you too, Max.
Max, okamžitě pojď.
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
Já taky ne. Dobrý, já jsem se chvilku lekl, že nenahrávám. Jako fakt? Co to sakra je? Kate? Jdi si naživu. Ty tě žiješ. Kate, ty tě žiješ.
Hey, Kate. Max, why did you stop me from jumping? What kind of friend are you? You never understood me or what happened to me.
Ale
no,
pochopil.
My family will never leave me alone, and that means I'll always be alone. Thanks to you.
Max,
okay, that's
nenech se to,
true.
Tohle je alternativní smyčka. Tohle to určitě není pravý, že ne? Max. A tohle je Maxin pokoj. Hezký. Max. Klíč. 218. 223. 218. Teď jsme Rachel. To asi symbolizuje Rachel. Kde má pokoj? 224.
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died, when you moved, I felt abandoned.
Tyjo, Max, tohle to je zvrhlý. Victoria? Jako fakt, my hrajeme za Viktory? Víš co, já jdu skočit z okna. Jo, je tam vůbec tma, nebo je to jenom alternativní realita? Já už jsem z toho totiž úplně v háji, víte? Teď co, koukneme se do... Co? Co to je? Max? Ty nejsi v pohodě. Půjdeme třeba sem. Max, Max, my nejsme v pohodě, pojď jdeme skočit z okna. Co to je?
This one is for Samuel.
Jo, ty si to vyfotíš pro něj. Hezký, Max. Max, Max, Max. Ty už jsi šílená. Pojď, jdeme třeba do svýho pokoje. No konečně. Jakoby jsi mluvila zpomaleně. Teď najednou je všechno pospátku. No vážně. Max? Max? Jsi v pohodě? Proč si zase dáš sluchátko? Vůbec nic neslyším. No, konečně. Tohle je taky pospátku, tyjo. I nápisy jsou pospátku. Víš co, pojď. Hele, Rachelo. Hned tam za tebou přijdu. Ty chci kouknout na... Hele, Pepka. Proč ta v deník? Jo, chápu. Jako fotka. Chápu. Máme lepku. Víš co, pojď na ty toalety. To jsme zase kde?
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here. Let me capture you.
Max?
Jefferson is coming after me again.
Sakra.
Now you have to die.
Ne. To bylo fous. Tak jo.
Please understand, Max.
The only place jak se stále poptoval.
Is in the dark room.
Ono jich je tu víc?
What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be
maybe
your professor.
Maybe I'll be safe in the
room. Max!
Maybe I'll wake up.
Max! You used to be so pure.
Bývala, to je zajímavý.
Now you have to die.
To ani náhodou šmejde. Tak dělej.
Dík.
Tohle to vážně nemůžu pochopit, Max. Kam jsme se to dostali? Max, pomoc. Jdi do háje. To je naše fotka.
I thought I could be your professor for life.
Hele, tamhle... Co je zase tohle?
I realize now you'll never be an artist.
Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells. And I'm here to drop the mic on Max Coffee.
Kate, chudák. Asi mě nesmí uvidět, co?
Max?
Jdi do háje.
Miss Coffee, will Max... Please come to the dark room immediately.
Co, proč? Tak jo, pardon, že jsem to, ale mě se seklo OBSko, takže jsem si úplně lek, že to budu muset natočit znova. Naštěstí ten sektor se nepoškodil. Jo, Ben Dickem musíme to vždycky poškodilo takhle, když se to náhodou toho. No tak. Nevím, proč já mi tu nefunguje, co takhle. Proč ti mi fungovalo? Asi jsem, co? Jo, Max, co to máš za sny?
Max, where are you? Max, come out to play. Come, stop!
Hele, promiň, ale jsi nějakej uchylnej. Vlaka ne, takový se nebejval. Max, to je jenom špatný sen určitě. A to jako stačí. Pojď.
I said get in the car now! We'll cruise to the drive-in and you'll be close to me forever.
Hey! Nech mě!
Drive-in and you'll be close to me forever and we'll
could
go
lay in this coffin and finally get her kicked out of Blackwell.
Ježiši, už je ředitel mě tady hledá. Pojď třeba sem. Jdeme se duskovat. Too bad you didn't become friends with the Tabanga. Rychle, Max. Vlgenovou skřínku jsme našli. Sakra.
Shit, Warren. That is too weird. Fucking scary.
Fotka, ty se to chceš vyfotit, hezky.
Just in case I need evidence.
Max, musíš pochopit, že tohle to máš asi nějaký halucinace z toho, jak cestuješ časem. Tohle to nemusí být pravda. Už je Samuel. Pardon.
I wonder how we'll get around this.
To stačí, Max, pojď. Tohle to zřejmě není ta správná cesta. Hele, víš?
I need to rewind and do something fast.
Max, jsi v tomhle snu nějaká sprostější než obvykle. Tak je vyšel takhle to. Tohle mi neprojde. Jsem věděl, že mi to neprojde. Tak jo. Skládka? Takže teď už jsme najednou na skládce? Max.
Get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Hey, Max.
Jdi do háje.
Cut you open, freak.
Max.
Takhle se mi líbíš. Ježiš, jdi, Max.
Max.
Stop!
Už je Nathan. Takže tu chybí Rachel a Chloe. No já to budu muset vzít pět
láhví. Max, sit down. You're taking a time no matter what.
Tak jo.
If this is my nightmare, let me have one sanctuary.
Tak tady to je docela útočiště.
Of course, this is where Chloe and Rachel used to hide from the world.
No, to je taky ironie.
But I can't hide for long. Whatever reality I'm in feels like a bad dream.
Tak pojď, Max.
Am I just not learning my lesson?
Tak jo, pojď. Že ještě čtyři láhve, pokud jsi dobře vzpomínám. Jdi do háje. Nejsi pravej, to mě jediný uklidňuje. Druhá. Tamhle je třetí. No tak tady to taky není.
When did I get bad bottle karma?
Just like a zombie model in the dirt. Just bone, meat, maggots.
To jsem nečekal, že projde. Už jenom dvě, no tak. Že by v autouse, tam nemůžem. A...
Was there one more left?
Oh, Max!
Tyjo, jak já nesnáším ten tvůj ten. Tak, poslední flaška, no tak.
Hey, wait! Come on, girly.
Lidi, kde by mohla být ještě flaška? Flaška tady.
Max.
Je.
Gotcha.
Jdi do háje.
Hey Max.
Do háje. Já už jsem přetočit až takhle.
Max.
No a teď tak najednou ty, jo. Max, halo. Max? 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 Jaký správce úloh? Hro? No. Tak nevím, co se teď děje, jestli je to nakážka na to, že už je ten čas vlastně zkažený. Otoč se. Mám tu láhev. Neboj, bylo jich jenom pět. Tak si tu znova sedneme, aby si měl klid.
Max, sit down.
A řekneš ještě něco?
Maybe your real lesson is to get out of this place. Just don't be afraid, Max. Let them be afraid of you.
Už si domluvila? Tak, tak. Ježiš. Ne, Max. Proč po každý, co toho? Tak. Teď přetočím čas, tak ty se zasekneš v alternativní realitě. A zasekneš se tam prostě jen tak. Ale podle mě je tohle tu nakážka na to, že to, že Max, že tím, jak furt přetáčíme čas, tak tím vytváříme víc realit a prakticky tím ničíme zákony. Ne jako zákony to, ale zákony fyziky, vědy a tak.
Max, you need to get high like Rachel. Want some drugs?
Ale nechci, prosím tě, jdi do háje. Hele, pět flašek. Jestli vážně chceš vyfotit.
I need proof that bottles were out to get me, just in case.
A najednou se ukazby. Páčin menty. Takže to už byla poslední fotka. Tak jo, lidi, SMSky. Joyce. Co? I Pompidu? Až pamlusek? Co? Rachel? Tak tohle to je vážně zvrhlý. Tady si prohlídněte fotky. A jo. Tak radši půjdem. Ale maják. Zase chceš sedět? Ale sníh. To chudák Chloe, co teď asi musí dělat, když je v té pravé realitě ta Max úplně mimo. To si děláte srandu. Max, my jsme ve sněhový kouli. Na sněhový kouli. No, hezký.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
Ale jsme zase v tom dní, kde byl Chloe. Sakra.
Hello. Hey, honey. Just made a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds.
Hezký.
What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
Hmm.
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the safe
market. Sakra.
She don't have many bags of delicious...
Tohle to není dobrý.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund.
And Max? Max.
Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar.
Jo, teď pálíš tu fotku. Max, to jsem já, Max.
Can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no clothes.
William.
Max Wine.
Co? Tak tohle tu se vymyká kontrola jako. Ježiši, kam to jdeme?
How long will this nightmare go on?
Teď jsme zase. Tak teď ještě vážně, Max, nechápu, co ti dneska je.
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber.
So?
But not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh Christ, I know.
Jsem tady.
And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Yes, is she?
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
I guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not when she's trying to hook up with both of us.
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here.
So?
God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom.
Nightmare.
Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie.
Ježiš.
See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe.
So.
You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Cože? Ježiš, Max, probuď se už.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them.
Rachel's
dead
toho.
And you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real storm.
Max, nenech se ovlivnit. Teď jsme zase na záchodech, Max. My jsme to s tím přetáčím času, prostě to.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Sakra. 2, 3, 5, 6. Tak zkusíme. 2, 3, 5, 6. Max.
Great. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
Max. To budou hodiny. Ale vidíte to. 0311 nebo 11:30. Sakra. 0 3 1 1. Jo. Jo, tak naštěstí.
Don't kill us, Max.
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Shit, Max. I thought we were on the same team. Now I'll die alone.
I can't believe you kissed me.
So this is how Max gets her revenge on.
Please save us.
I always thought of you like a daughter.
Sakra. Já vím, že teď vůbec nemluvím, ale tohle to... Ale ta bezdomná.
So this is how Max gets her revenge on.
It's okay, Max is on my life.
Ježiši, dejte mi všichni pokoj.
Time to pay yours.
Yes, my husband and new baby.
Ježiši, no tak.
I thought you were one of the few people I could trust at Blackwell.
We can finally have our tea session.
Max.
I wish we had been friends.
Už nikdy nebudem přetáčet čas. Nikdy.
Don't let me die like this.
Max, už nikdy.
We can finally have our tea session.
I thought you were one of the few people I could trust.
Max, teď jsme to tak hloupě jim pokazili. Teď se to koukni, si uvěznám nějaký alternativní čas v realitě. My se všechno pokazilo kvůli tomu, jak furt vracíme čas. Tak se dáme promluvit s touhle Max.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you serial? I'm you, dumbass.
No to jsem taky pochopil.
I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers. It wasn't my choice. I didn't ask to rewind time. No, but you were happy to use it to get people to like you. As if you cared about them.
Ježiši, když mi na těch lidech záleží, proč si myslíš, že furt pomáhám?
That's why I was trying to make friends. By telling people what they want to hear. You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own. That's not true. I have great friends. And I've used my powers for good. Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite.
So?
You've left a trail of death.
Ale netahám, prosím tě, ty nejsi pravá Max, tak...
You son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault? Wait, let me guess.
So.
You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe?
To jsem ale nezničil. Osud, to my všichni, co Max, ne, co?
Of course. She's my best friend. Oh yeah, you ignored your best friend for 5 years while she went
to hell. No tak jsem byl pryč, no.
Chloe does a better job of guilt tripping me
ale
than you
teď do. Je do
because
to...
you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just
to?
Shut up. You're not
jak
scaring
jako Rachel?
Me anymore. I'd be more worried
jak jako
about
Rachel,
Chloe killing us
to myslíte říct, že mám stejné schopnosti
Max, do
jako
you really
Rachel.
Think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way? Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name.
Co zničí? Co zničí?
And someday Chloe will destroy. Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
Oh. Tak to jsem teď nepochopil.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
So?
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
To jsou jako naše vzpomínky, nebo co?
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Chloe.
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet. Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place. Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Tak jdem.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yo, turn it off.
Jasně.
You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Takže jdem.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
No, to bylo to divný.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel.
I miss her. Chloe, my už jsme ji našli prakticky, tyjo, Max.
What the hell is this? Snowflakes? Or a storm is coming? Max, start from the beginning.
Tak
tell
jo.
Me everything.
Tak pojď.
Let's talk about your superpower. Epic!
Hustý?
I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands. You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
Oh.
You need a sidekick to guide you. Okay, girl wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Tak jo.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
No.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Přesně.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back and she's also supersized.
I don't feel so super.
Max, here, let me help you find a place to chill. You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
Tak jo. Hele, vlak.
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for
no,
life.
To si pamatuju.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Myslíš?
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
No to jo.
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin. The race is on. See you soon. Welcome to my domain.
Takže prakticky tohle to jsou ty vzpomínky,
no
co jsme všechno teď zažili s Chloe za ten poslední týden.
Max, you better come check out these files.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair?
To mi pobavilo.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll.
Cowabunga!
Jo, to si pamatuju.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
Oh, Max. Tohle to se mi vůbec nelíbí.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Hide! Hide! You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
Tak jo.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Tyjo. Jo, tady už vím, jak jsme jí dali pusu.
I double dare you. Kiss me now. Damn. You're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance.
Prosím tě.
Unless he's in girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
No, to se nepamatuju, že bys si říkala.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years. My mother gloms on a stepfucker. Now Rachel betrays me.
Všechno to je takový... Nevím. Max, ono je mi to takový divný všechno. Proč bys měla takovouhle noční můhu, kdyby si neskazila čas? To znamená, že možná, že tím, jak jsme zachránili Chloe v první epizodě, jak jsme přetočili čas, tak jak Vrgen říkal, že to vytvoří tu řetězovou reakci, či co, tak je možný, že jsme takhle přivolali to tornádo. Ale nevím, proč ta Max předtím v tom bistru řekla jako Rachel. To znamená, že Rachel taky uměla vracet čas? Nebo co?
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Dude, I am so lucky that my father is cool. Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Jasně. A proto pak skončila na vozejku.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend.
To můžeš.
Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
Tak jdem.
Wow, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate.
Ty epizody jsem byl hrozně smutný z toho. To jsem ani ještě nevěděl, že pak nejdeme Rachel a do toho Chloe zastřeli.
My respiratory system is failing and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along. And I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
No.
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory.
No, právě. To jsem byl úplně smutný. Proto jsem tu epizodu taky pojmenoval Promiň, William.
Chloe, you're back. I'm so glad you're here.
Tady.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
That smell be really Rachel.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right?
No, nejsou.
Right. The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Tak jo. To byl hodně smutný moment.
Rachel! Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her!
Chloe.
Tohle to byl hodně smutný moment. Co? Počkat, teď tady. Teď to je teď nový. Tady to jsme přece ještě nezažili spolu. To je nový. Max, díky bohu, že jsme s tím noční útěk pryč.
Max, Max, can you hear me? Please say something, Chloe.
I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
Pokusím se.
But that nightmare was so real. Was so horrible.
Tak tady je to tornádo, co, Max? Plný svých krásek.
This is my storm. I caused this. I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything.
Čas, možná zkazili vesmír, ale takhle si to brát nemůžeš. Ty jsi to nevěděla, že jo?
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power. You didn't ask for it.
Přesně.
And you saved me, which had to happen. All of this did, except for what happened to Rachel. Without your power, we wouldn't have found her.
No právě.
Okay, so you're not the goddamn time master, but you're Maxine Caulfield. And you're amazing. Max. This is the only way.
Nah. Rowena.
I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
Chloe, ne.
You could use that photo.
Ne.
To change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No. No.
No.
You are my number one priority.
Tohle neudělám.
You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again, even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish, not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner.
Ale ona tam neumře, neboj.
My stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live.
Prosím tě, nech toho, nech toho, nech toho, nech toho.
You're not trading me.
Chloe, nech toho.
Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate.
Ne.
Our fate, Chloe.
Ne, Chloe, ne, to neudělám.
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship.
You
made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision. Chloe, I can't make this choice. No,
Chloe,
Max.
Ne.
You're the only one who can.
Ne, hro. Ne. 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 Fajn, lidi, ukončil Let's Play na Life is Strange. Uvidíme se u jiný hry. Jo? Uvidíme se u jiný hry, spíš se uslyšíme, ale to je jedno. Oficiálně ukončil Let's Play na Life is Strange, protože tady to si nevyberu prostě. Chloe obětovat nemůžu. To samý ale nemůžu obětovat celou Eutadia Bay. Chloe. Ne, já prostě Chloe nemůžu obětovat. Teda nevím, jak to chápete vy, ale já prostě nemůžu. Po tom všem, co se stalo a to, už ji nemůžu obětovat jen tak. Max, ne, prostě. Ne. Chloe, já neobětuju. Jak chceš, nebo ne. Chloe, tebe neobětuju. Tebe fakt ne.
Max? It's time. Not anymore. Always be with you. Forever.
Stroj je zničený. Tak jo, tak to mi dalo zabrat. Tak ta hra mi dala zabrat. Já v té první epizodě jsem to sice neřekl, ale myslel jsem si, že to bude prostě jenom obyčejná slátanina, kde prostě ty budete vracet čas a takhle jenom někoho třeba jenom takhle zachraňovat. Ale hodně jsem se splet. Nakonec mi dal teda. Celý ten příběh byl takovej hodně propracovaný, že tam byla temná komora. Jefferson do toho byl zapojený Nate. I to, že jsme hledali to Rachel a to. A ta noční mora, to byla asi to nejhorší. Upřímně, já bych nemohl, jak to říct, tu LKD bych zachránit prostě. Prostě po tom všem, co se stalo, už bych to nedokázal. Kdyby se nestalo třeba 3 dny z toho týdne, kdyby se nestaly, nebo 4 dny, stal by se jenom ten jeden. Možná jenom půlka toho jednoho dne, tak bych to možná udělal, jo, ale... Jinak ne, no. Jinak ne. Prostě... Ta hra mi dala vážně zabrat. Vždycky jsem si myslel, že mě žádná hra nedostane k tomu, abych byl na ní takhle smutný. Bo by mě prostě takhle pocitově prostě dostala. To jsem nikdy neto, že mě takhle jenom jedna hra epizodická prostě dostane do takového stavu. Nevím, jestli máte na to jiný názor než já, že jste tu Chloe prostě nechali zemřít a to, ale já prostě bych nemohl. Protože já jsem si do toho trošku vzřel, co bych dělal na jejím místě. Já bych to neudělal. Právě jenom asi dojíždějí titulky, tak až nám dojedu, tak se koukne na rozhodnutí a zbytek. Vypadá to, že to jen tak neskončí ty titulky. Ale měl bych je nechat už jenom kvůli tomu, že je to konec, že jo. Bude mi to chybět. Budeš mi chybět, hru. Hodně mi budeš chybět. Ono jsou ještě dva to. Je to Life is Strange Before the Storm. To už mám koupený. Nebojte, že jsem to nehrál. A pak je ještě ta Life is Strange 2. A to už se odehrá prostě někdy úplně jinde. Už to není zasazený do příběhu Max a Chloe. Ale to už jsem si taky koupil. Já vím, já jsem blázen, ale já jsem hned po 4. epizodě jsem to viděl prostě ve slevě, no a byl to za dobrou cenu, tak jsem si tu 2 koupil. To samý to by fakt dostal. Hádám, že to bude něco před bouří, jakože budem hrát to třeba za Chloe a bude tam něco, co se stalo. Možná tam bude Rachel. Možná tam bude i to, co se stalo, proč jí takhle unesli, nebo jestli to vůbec byla ona pod tím. Protože já jsem to trošku studoval, jo. Ono je dost možný, že toho, co jsme tam našli, nemusela být Rachel, ale už mohl být dávno Nathan. jo? Ne jako po první, třetí, ve čtvrtý epizodě. To si myslím, že jsme tam tu Rachel našli. Ale jak jsme tam šli večer, tak si myslím, že už tam byl Nathan. Zakopaný. Protože, jak víme, tak Jefferson ho zabil. Ale kam dal jeho tělo? To nevím. Zde je to zajímavé, že toho Nate jenom takhle jako využíval. Proto hned v první epizodě řekl, že nesnáší lidi, co ho ovládají. No ani se mu nedivím. Protože takhle ovládat, tyjo. Prakticky všechno, co Nathan udělal, udělal jenom pod tlakem. Prostě, jo, ta hra mi měla neskutečný to. Protože už teď ty titulky dojedou. To já jsem poprvé, co se mi tady nechal dojet. Není zač. Tak se načtí chci vidět. Jenom 48%. Tyjo. Jsem čekal, že tam bude tak 70. 52% jí obětovalo, potom všem jí obětujou. No to háje. To není možný. A tady. David získal jizvu během souboje. Ani nevím, že jen to 4% ji nezískalo. Je zajímavý. Tak. David nezabil Jeffersona. To je asi kvůli tomu, že jsme mu neřekli, že Chloe je mrtvá. Zachránili jste kamionáka? To byl kamionák? Sakra. No 40%, hezký. Zachránili jste Evana 63%, zachránili jste Alisu 65%, zachránili jste Rybáře 72%, nezměnili jste Joyce názor na David. To ani nevím, že šlo. Řekli jsme Frankovi pravdu a políbili jsme Verena. Hezký. No je to docela ve většině, když se kouknete. Někdy jsem přesně v polovině, někdy jsem ve většině. Tady vidíme naše rozhodnutí, no. Já jsem ho vidět do Jeffersona. Tak jo. Já si myslím, že to byla epizoda. To byla epizoda teda. Všechny tyhle ty fotky úplně nasvědčujou, co to bylo za epizodu. No vidíte. Šesterský. Jo, chápu. Protože to mý obsah, účet. No, jsem propojený, hezký. Jo, takže si to můžu zkontrolovat, hezký. Takže si můžu zahrát epizody, že jo. Hro, ty jsi mi dala. Ty jsi mi vážně dala. Asi udělám jednu výjimku a tady to video nebudu vůbec to oddělovat a prostě do epizodu tam vydám celou. Že i kdyby měl 3 hodiny, no tak budou 3 hodiny, no a co? Tak jo. Já prostě Life is Strange asi nikdy nezavrhnu. To je prostě hra, která tam jako nezmění přímo život, ale prostě změní váš trošku pohled na ten moment. Že je to těžký takhle rozhodnout a že to se může stát i v reálném světě tohleto. Ale ne, že budete muset vracet čas, ale že budete muset čelit takovému rozhodnutí, jestli zachránit 1000 životů nebo jeden. Tak já se s vámi loučím. Life is Strange jsme dohráli, takže jo. Za chvilku rozjedu Outlast 2. Asi to bude až po nevím, jak se jí nějak natočit nebo to, ale teď se mi nějak moc nechce ještě. Protože Aliena ještě máme a pak ještě něco chystám, no a víte co. Ještě ten dummy na mafijního klučtyřku, mimochodem zase to krachlo. Jeden dubber prostě odpad. Jo, druhá debilka, ta teď nemá čas. No jo. Já vám děkuju, že jste mě sledovali u tohle let's playe. Tak jo, zatím ahoj. Mně se to prostě nechce vypnout, tu hru. Klidně bych si ji zahrál znova, jenomže. Prostě ne, no. Nechci teď hrát znova. Taky do 50 na 50. Chcete si to teď hned zahrát, ale zase vás nechci nutí, že ne. Ale bude mi to chybět. Ještě to znova zahrál. Bude mi to hodně chybět. Tak jo, tak to už se s vámi opravdu loučím a zatím ahoj Life is Strange.